Good morning, everybody. This is Dr. Amit Bhargav here. I'm a medical oncologist at Mohs and Hospital. And I've been practicing for more than 12 years now. And as all of you know that cancer, the word itself is such a dreaded word that once you hear it, that you have a disease like cancer, half of your enthusiasm and half of your life is finished. In fact, this is also, even in today's world, cancer is such a very disease because most of the patients from cancer are dying because they don't get the right treatment, they don't get diagnosed at the right time, they don't have an awareness about how to go in for screening for cancer. Now, with this conference with Peter Hughes and Dr. K.K. Agarwal, what I am planning is to give you the current insight about cancer, that how we treat cancer, what are the new developments in cancer, how we are going ahead and finding new pathways which we can attack and control cancer with cure. I will be covering in my lecture most of the common malignancies and the current treatments which are available globally. And I will also be covering the new pathways and how these new pathways are being diagnosed as far as treating cancer is concerned, and how what importance they play as far as the tumor progression and the treatment of cancer is concerned. I will also be covering the role of new monoclonal antibodies or target therapies that you must be aware of late, and how they have been developed and what is their role. I will be covering in my lecture about the pathways which we already know and their current understanding and the development of newer drugs along with these pathways. So this is going to be a very informative lecture as far as cancer is concerned. And I will be covering most of the malignancies what is the importance of a biopsy and what is the importance of time as far as cancer screening, diagnosis and treatment is concerned. Thank you very much.